They're good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping them.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done. Okay. Hurry, Arthur. I'll plant the dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep lookout from up here.
I sent for some of that dynamite you and Bill commandeered in Van Horn. Good work with that, by the way.
Bill played drunk.
The perfect man for the job.
So, you finally got to see Colm Hank.
Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur. One by one.
I think that should do it. Come on now, quick. Get back up here.
Okay, let's go, Arthur.
Hurry, I think I see some movement in the distance.
Everyone into position.
My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. Ah, damn. The patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No. I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay, they've passed the first charge. If we blow it now, we should...
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt! Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea!
Put down your guns!
You are making a mistake, boy!
No! You're making a mistake! Put your hands up, soldier! Take a little humiliation, and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this.
Your friends fired first, soldier!
Thank you.
out! They're coming up on our left!
You damn fools, it's the army.
It is one regiment of pastry chefs and bullies. Watch your goddamn mouth.
Have to move now.
Search these men quickly, then we move.
This is crazy. Why aren't we getting out of here?
They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
We need anything my father can use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Time to do
shit! Everyone, keep your heads down!
Peta.
Damn. They're sending riders from the fort. We need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm worried about folk.
I know. We should go.
Where's Eagle Flash?
Run, son! Run!
Come on! This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flash?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on! We need to ride hard. Stay with me.
You good, girl?
Dismount here. We won't get the horses down this path. All right. Let's carry on by foot. Try and sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all I got. Get out of here. Gah! Let's see if we can loot them down here.
You're a dead man.
Shit.
I guess not. Get behind something, Arthur. Do something.
Here we go.
More on the left.
You're done now.
This is it. This.
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up. I said, put your damn hands up.
Okay. Okay. Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one. Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Those men they killed. They were good men.
You're fighting nature,
Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change.
It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight gravity.
Is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle Flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send them. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up, then go meet him up at the reservation. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
How are you doing?
Arthur.
Fine.
Hello, Charles. Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Hello?
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. Huh? He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son probably wishes the same to me.
I doubt that.
I want peace. I need my people to be safe. All my life I've tried to bring peace. But I love my son. They'll hang him for treason. Treason. He is the chief son of a proud nation. How could he commit treason? People who have lied to my people for 100 years or more, that's treason.
Well,
what should I do?
I don't think there's much chance reasoning with Colonel Favors.
No, and any chance we had, your friend, Mr. Vanderlind, has ensured relations between us and the army are worse than any point in the last 5 years. I'm sure he means well. But matters are more complex than he understands.
Me and Charles will try and rescue your son.
No.
Yes, yes. I ain't got much to lose, and you got... I'm doing this. Charles! Where are you? Come on, let's go.
I need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me.
Okay, girl.
So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left 2 canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe, he's helping himself. You see that, or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. Pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation. And as for Dutch...
I gotta try. I own that, at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles, if it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No, come on, don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now.
Good girl.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The rainfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice.
Should be fun. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. I'm trying to find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
Patrol group. Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
There's two guards out front. If you take one, I'll take the other. Nice and quiet. Good. Let's make our way around the back. Stick to the wall. Well, we have two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. Let's take one each again. Good. A bit further on here. This is the spot. Guard coming.
I've got this one.
Okay. Quick, this way. Let's go. Shit. Another guard on the walkway. Again. Good work. Come on. Move it. Wait. I'll make sure the tower's clear. Come on. We're good. There's a guard out front. You take him. I'll cover back there.
I'll handle this.
All right, good. The jail should be just down here. Damn it. There's more out front. Go up the tower, see if you can cause a distraction.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
Charles, is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table out here. You search the body.
Where did he go? We are surely going to hell.
Your father sent us.
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he.
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Thank you.
seen a hole in one of the walls that brought me in. No. It's been sealed back up.
Arthur, deal with this, would you?
Yes. How?
Let's go! I've got some canoes set up at the river down here.
Look out! We got more of them on our tail!
Straight back! Kill him! Ahead of us! Quick! Down this way! Kill that last fool! Hold them off. I'll get Eagle Flies to the canoes. Quick, get in the other canoe.
Come on, let's go, Arthur.
Get in here. Oh,
thank you, Brennan.
We lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your phone.
Thank you.
Don't mention. Yeah. You're all right now, girl.
Giddy up. Okay, there. Giddy up. Faster.
Be gone, sir! Be gone! Not because we cares not, no, but because we cares.
What are you talking
the
about?
The demons have us by the throat, sir! It's the darkness! The darkness, it's everywhere! He was right!
What are you talking about?
They come in darkness!
Somebody please help!
They're coming!
Stay inside. Keep your door shut.
Relax.
Get off of her. Ma'am, safe now. See if there's any more.
Oh, thank you, brother.
Shit, there's more, all right.
Back, I say!
They's got Cain! They's got Brother Cain!
Where?
Over there!
All right, I'll handle this. Come on!
Back to the village. I'll keep these dogs at bay.
Oh, help us!
I'm coming! Get yourselves home.
No. He said they would come in many forms. and he said his protection would come in many,
many forms.
What are you talking about? It's just sick dogs. Hydrophobia or some other poison.
He said we were not to doubt him.
No.
Get your people home, mister. Then get yourself a gun and kill any sick animals you see. Life will be just
the
fine.
Darkness has come for us. Yeah, he was right.
Who was right?
I was.
Oh, protect us from evil. Protect us from evil.
I shall save them.
And who are you?
There'll be no more. Four-legged demons. The curse shall change. The curse has changed.
What curse?
These poor people. I will save you.
I just saved them, and it weren't no curse. It's just sick dogs.
Dark charms possess the woods, I told you.
He told me.
I found one.
Don't touch it.
He found the curse!
I found it.
So?
The woods are full of these. While they remain, the curse will remain.
The curse!
Yet the woods are also full of demons. I will find a way. Oh, have I lied to you thus?
He never lied to me.
Come, Obadiah. Feed me.
So, you're saying if someone destroys those charms, the curse is lifted?
The woods are full of demons. And the demons protect the charms. And the charms protect the demons. It's impossible.
I can see that. It's impossible.
There ain't no demons.
Don't disturb the woods. I told you. He would come, and he would help, and he would laugh.
You told us.
Let's go, girl. Thank you.
Who's that?
Remember me? I helped with those dogs. I've been seeing about this curse of yours.
Welcome, brother.
It's a dark omen.
Those charms out in the woods, they all been broken.
All of them?
So I guess that's it for your suffering.
Ah! It's a miracle! We're saved! The darkness lifted!
Not saved.
Huh?
Cursed. He broke the charms, and the spirits are set loose.
We're doomed then?
Hold on. You said the charms was protecting the curse.
I said it was a dark omen. I said he had the demon's tongue.
Now, I need some light here. Now, I don't know what to think.
Hey, look at me.
Yeah?
I think something's going on in this holler, and it ain't a curse. And whatever else it ain't, this fella don't want you to know.
Liar! I told you he would lie and dissemble.
Something's up, and this one wouldn't be so quick with ideas he didn't have some clue of it.
I have the gift from my ancestor.
Well, I got a gift right here.
I'm going to commune with the spirits. Dark omens! Dark spirits!
What is he hiding?
He always spoke truthful to us. There is a dig on the other side of the hill there. There was a dig anyway. It's closed now. He always said something about not going over there.
Well, maybe I'll take a look at that dig. See if I can see something.
All right.
There, girl.
Good girl. Throw it up.
This is the dag. Cursed, all right. Yeah.
Who's there? I see you over there. The game's up. There's poison in this mine. Thank you. Hey, shoot! Shoot, get out of here! It ain't safe! Yep. Giddy up.
I told you I would save you.
Yes.
Said I would lead you out of the darkness.
Yes, show us the light.
I shall. But first, you have to mark your signs on this paper. It's a powerful magic that will protect you on your journey.
I hereby release, absolve, and indemnify the aforementioned Roanoke Fuel Company.
Stop reading. Hmm? You didn't tell me you could read.
What kind of trick you pulling now?
Oh, you're back! We thought the curse had got you.
Nope, but he nearly did. Don't you go nowhere. I was down that old dig, and I found this. Leaking all the way into the lake. You've been poisoned.
No, we were warned not to heed what you
That's
say.
Right.
Well, let him tell you then. What's this?
It's nothing.
Nothing? Oh, then you won't mind taking a drink.
Hey,
no.
Hey, hey, hey!
No,
hey,
please!
Hey.
No! 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 You've killed me. I'm poisoned.
Poison now, is it?
The dig. All they found was arsenic and lead. I dug down into the cave system and spread. I was meant to get you all to go.
Now you heard it.
It's taken me.
Oh, dear. Dear God, there's no arguing. It's clear as day. We're cursed.
Curse? What are you talking about?
Powerful forces have taken on this town.
It ain't spirits. Yes. It's a mining company.
No, it is spirits. Spirits taken through a mining company. Brothers and sisters. We got some praying to do.
Yes. Don't pray. Do something. You'll die, or worse.
Just go. It's our curse. It's ours to deal with. Now, the medicine man left some money there. Just take it if you want it.
Now I've seen everything.
It's in me!
Son of a bitch!
Stay the hell away from the...
Time to do this.
nice outfit on the wrong person.
You're full of shit.
I imagine it could look nice.